This is Kensworth Church in Bedfordshire. Reputedly the place of a witch haunting, actually a place of mass haunting. There are three known ghosts that haunt this site. The first is a witch named as a Kensworth Witch. She's meant to have a familiar, a Schuck or Demonic Hell Hound. Finally, there is meant to be a ghost of a milkmaid from Victorian times who is headless. The legend goes that back in Victorian times that this milkmaid tried to do black magic to summon up the Kensworth Witch, and she succeeded, only to have her head cut off by the very angry witch. And it said the ghost of the witch, when she walks around here, she's followed not only by this hellhound, this giant black dog, but the headless milkmaid follows her around as well. Her soul forever trapped by the power of the Kensworth Witch.